Guys, and welcome back to a new tutorial. This is Ketul Patel, and today we are going to see that how using keyword encryption algorithm works. We will do encryption and decryption for using keyword technique. It is also a mono-alphabetic technique. So let's start the tutorial. Here I have written the alphabets from A to Z. And here you will be given a keyword. Let's suppose our keyword is Andrew Cipher, and you will be given a plain text. Let's suppose our plain text is good morning. Now you need to convert this plain text to cipher text using this keyword. Now what you need to do is you need to place this keyword at here down your alphabets. Like you need to place A here and B R E W C I P H. Now here E, you cannot write E because we have already written E here. You cannot repeat any alphabet, so we will not write E here. Also we will not write R here. Now here our plain text is completed. So now for the remaining alphabets, you need to complete with the remaining alphabets. Like here A is already there, B is not there, so write B. C is already there, so F, G, J, K, L, M, O, Q, R is already there, so we'll write S, T, U, V, X, Y, and Z. So we have completed our, we have inserted our keywords at beneath of our alphabets. Now you need to do is you need to encrypt this plain text to cipher text. So how to encrypt or how to convert your plain text to cipher text is, suppose for converting just G, find the G here. So here it's G. Now what is the beneath letter of G? It's C. So write C. O, find O. What is the letter? K. Again O, K. D, R, M. So for all this you need to write. So here I have converted my plain text to cipher text using this keyword Andrew Cipher. So it was pretty good. Now to convert this cipher text back to plain text is a very easy method. So you need to do the reverse of it. So now you need to find you need to check this cipher text. Here first is C. So find C. What is C is? C is G. So write G. K. Where is K? K is here. So what is the letter? O. Again O. Same way. You will find it all and you will get your plain text back. So this is a pretty simple much using keyword encryption technique to use in any of the cipher techniques. So if you like the video, press like button, subscribe to the channel and stay connected for more tutorials. If you are having any of the doubt, then please comment down below. I will get back to you. Thank you for watching.